keeping items dust-free in your truck bed is no easy task. We know about bed covers to protect from above, but what about protection from below? Ryan Chevrolet has products that can help with that too, specifically bed liners. There are three types of liners most commonly used in today's trucks: carpeted liners, rubber drop-in liners, and spray-in liners. So which one is right for you? Spray-in liners are designed more for durability and scuff protection. So when it comes to keeping out dust, that one is, well, left in the dust. So we'll turn our attention to the rubber and carpeted varieties. Rubber bed mats are the least expensive option and provide decent protection. They're easy to clean and install, and the non-skid rubber material helps keep cargo secure by reducing shifting. However, the most popular choice at Ryan Chevrolet is the carpeted liner. What our customers have found when comparing to a rubber mat, it's easier to move items in and out of the bed of a carpeted liner. The custom molded foam backing of a carpeted liner conforms to the cargo bed, cleans easily, and is installed in minutes. Plus, the foam backing won't scratch the truck bed or allow mold or mildew to form. So what do you say? Is it time for you to get a bed liner? I'd love to help you find the one that's right for you. Connect with us online at ryanchevrolet.com or give me a call at 852-3571 or stop in and see me at Ryan Chevrolet Parts Department.